I was at a simcha the other night, a wedding, and a couple came over to me and they wanted to speak to me. Why? Because apparently they said, the wife actually said, "My husband is going to do your secret." I'm like, "What?" She goes, "The secret, you know, the secret." And then they explained to me it was a plan for her husband to donate his kidney. Because if some of you remember that 7 years ago, I had the incredible opportunity to donate my kidney to a woman I had never met before. And it was the greatest experience of my life. So I speak about it. I'm about to go to South Africa and to have a whole tour to create awareness about this. And it's one of my most requested talks. I have a video about it and an article. So they came over to me and they wanted to ask me a question. We had to go to a quiet place at the wedding. And they said, like, "We're struggling. He's struggling. Should he tell his parents or not?" This is a grown man, but he's wondering, like, should I tell my parents if I'm going to do this or not? So I told him, they want to know what I did, and I told them the story that part of this whole adventure, I struggled with it. Should I tell my parents or not? Now, and I actually polled my friends, and some of them were like, "You should tell them after it's over. Like, don't let them worry. Tell them after it's done." And some of them are saying, no, as a parent, you would want to know before. No, you should tell them before. It wouldn't be nice. So I struggled, and I ended up telling my parents the night before. And I told them this. I said, the night before, I was in New York, and the night before the surgery, I called my parents. And I first thing I did was I apologized, and I told them, you know, I apologize that I didn't tell you until now, but this, because at any point in this adventure of this kidney donation, the whole thing could be canceled. They could find something out medically for you about you, something medical about the recipient, and the whole thing could just be nothing for nothing. So I didn't want to tell my parents because they would worry, and then the whole thing would be canceled for some reason, and then all the worry was for nothing. And you never want to worry your parents. So I waited till the night before, until it was really the final moment. And so that's what I explained to this guy. And I was wondering, I want to ask all of you out there, you as a parent, would you want to know? Would you want to know beforehand if your child was going to do something like this? Or would you be like, "Please don't tell me. Okay, please tell me after the fact." Let me know. I want you to scroll down because the advice I gave him, I didn't really give him advice, I just told him what I did, that I told him the night before. But I do know people who waited until afterwards and said, you know, "I didn't want to worry you and this is what I did." So give me your opinion. I'm doing a little crowdsourcing here. Do you think it's the right thing to be told before or wait till after? You as a parent, or perhaps you as a potential donor, what would you do? Let me know. I'm Lori, Almost Live.